My name is Casey, and this is the Civil War cooking show. I will be making a stew that was commonly fed to soldiers during the war. Here is what you will need. You will need stew meat, carrots, leeks, two onions, potatoes, vinegar, vegetable oil, salt and pepper, and flour. You want to start by heating your pan to a medium heat and putting in your meat, and then seasoning with salt and pepper. You then want to stir until the meat is slightly brown. You also want to add a little bit of vegetable oil to your pan. While our meat is cooking, I'll tell you a few facts. Soldiers rarely had fresh meat, so when they did, they often salted it so it would last longer. After the meat is brown, transfer it to a pot of boiling water and cover. Here's another fun fact. When soldiers did not have time to cook a meal like this in the field, they often ate hardtack or worm castles, which was often infested with maggots, and it was impossible to eat without crushing and then soaking in a liquid. While the meat is cooking, you want to prepare your veggies. Once your veggies are all done, you want to go and put them in your pot with your meat. Here's another fun fact. Cooks were often paid about $50, so it was a pretty good job back then. And there was always a cook assigned to each party of men. We're now going to prepare a thickener for our soup. We're just going to add flour to some water. Once you are done mixing it together, you want to add your thickener to your veggies and meat. And begin to stir that. You now want to salt and pepper to taste. Simmer for about 3.5 hours. The problem during the Civil War was lack of experience. Most soldiers either had their wives or slaves do the cooking. After 3.5 hours, the stew is ready to eat. Here's our finished product. See you next time on